Photoline is a registered trademark of Computer Insul, and I am in no way affiliated with Computer Insul. In this lesson, I'm going to be teaching you about saving and exporting your finished project. If you're just working on a picture, all you have to do is go up to File and click Save or Save As. That's what I'm going to click. And you're going to need to give your project a name and select where you want it saved. I'm going to leave it in my Photos folder there, and then you're going to need to select a file format. In most cases, if you're exporting to the web, you're just going to leave it as a JPEG, but you can also select a TIFF if you want it uncompressed, or there's a variety of different formats you can choose from. As you can see, I'm going to leave it as JPEG, and depending on what format you select, you're going to have some options down here. In most cases, you're going to have a quality option. The higher you set that, the higher the quality of your picture, but it's also going to increase the size on your hard drive that the picture takes up. But I'm going to go ahead and click Cancel and get out of there. And if I come up to File and select Export, you've got a couple of other options here. You can save your project out as a portable document format, also known as a PDF file. If you're making a book or a pamphlet, a brochure or something, you may want to save it as a PDF. You can also save as a SWIF, which is a flash format. But Photoline gives you a lot of different options that you can save your projects out as, and you can even, if you go to Export, save it out as a raw image file if you have a need to do that. But that's the basics of saving and exporting your project in Photoline.